Hello.
Welcome back to another round of Pekarila. We are on Ihantala attacking the Soviets, and I'm here with Paul.
Hi.
I lost this first battle. Oh, double tanks.
Join army squad?
No. Which one are you?
I'm in the first one.
Oh, I'm in the second one now. I've got the IS-2 now.
So far back in enemy territory.
Yeah, I wanted to destroy this annoying AT gun. So that it can't shoot me in the back while I'm going west. Go west! Thank you. It's almost fucking down. Fucking hell. Ah.
Okay.
Oh. Let's see. Ah, he is first. Well, KV won. And maybe we get to turn the beat and then the tank might not respawn again. Hey Bob.
Hi.
How do you like my KV-1? To repair.
Yeah, I saw some sparks flying out of the tank.
Yeah, I think it's the AT gun that I destroyed earlier, the one at Old Cemetery.
But I didn't realize we got hit. We didn't break any.
This is a very sturdy tank. I thought we were going to die to the bomb, but it didn't happen.
I heard a nade, maybe. Yeah.
But now we turned the beat, so We will probably not get the tanks in the base anymore. I'm spawning at Old Cemetery. Yeah,
quite open.
Oh ho ho! Fuck! Oh, we captured Pyöräkangas behind them. There's this is a bit like Asterix. You know the comic book about the Gallic village? All Gallia was taken by the Romans. All Gallia? No, there was a tiny village. It's the same as Pekarila right now. Oh, of course. Stormfleeing the prone camper.
Is he on the rocks?
No, he's between Pekarila and Pyöräkangas. Fuck! And I spawned right in front of him. Come on, guys, kill the dude. Oh, okay, Pekarila is green.
He's in a neighboring foxhole somewhere.
Yeah. But I'm getting a tank. Ah.
are a lot of enemies here.
Ah, fucking tree! I got him. Where are the enemies?
I can't see them. It's still blinking. I already killed two of them. And it really killed me from somewhere from the old cemetery.
Pyöräkangas. Yeah, we're capping. Ah, no, we're not capping. Hey. Boom.
Behind you.
Yeah. You got me. Nice shot.
Okay, I'm getting the flag.
Yeah.
Oh! That was nice.
Right?
Yeah.
Nice.
For some reason he turned his side towards me. That was really nice of him. Fuck! I'm not gonna go into the black zone that far anymore because every time I get fausted. I'm just gonna stay in the zone but not really drive on top of the rocks. Oh, that was an AT gun, okay. Fuck. He was flanking me from that other side. Oh, lots of fins coming from there towards Pekarila. Yeah, they're flanking west. What? We're bleeding. I got two of the fins, and I think I got the squad leader. Oh, but now Pekarila is locked, right? Yeah.
Watch out, the mating gun is up in front of me. I will take care of him.
I don't see him, but...
He's blinking on the map. Right there.
Is he dead?
Yes, he's down.
Okay, go. Good. What is this smoke?
I don't know.
Finnish smoke? Yeah.
There were some infantry on the west side.
Yeah, I killed a Spindrifter again on the east side. The machine gun was peeking out. And he shouldn't have done that. Stuck is down.
A tank is flanking on the west side, on the west road, at the edge of the map.
Hi again, guys, I'm back.
Hi, hi.
Ah, yeah, I see him.
Just in front of me.
He's dead.
Nice. You saved me.
And that was Spin Richter again. Okay. Yeah, what? We're losing bridge even. Yeah, it doesn't matter. I mean, even
yeah, we are bleeding again.
Yeah, but look at the number of tickets. Take care of bridge 2, get the bridge. Whoops! Sorry! Oh! I didn't get the time to say sorry. But sorry, Nublo, I thought you were thin in that river. Okay. Steady win for the Soviets on Ihantala. That's it for this round. Hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching and have a nice day.